Everything was stock. There was nothing modification. There was only upgrading, as I call it, to a lot of the stuff on Stevie's guitars. And it started out with guitar strings. He played some heavy strings. He started out with 13s on his guitar playing, and all the way up to the biggest string. You got to remember, this was 1985. And 1985 to 1990, they didn't make anything bigger than a 60 at that time. There was no such thing as a 70 or anything for a guitar string. You know, there was a 70, but it was a piano string or a bass string, or, you know, it wasn't a guitar string. So he would be playing his guitar, and we played so many shows that he would start tearing the skin off of his fingers, and they would bleed. And so he had a tough time, you know, continuing to play. But it was those big strings. And I just started telling him then, you need to, you know, think about going to a smaller string size so that you can save your fingers, you know. And he just said, but the tone, there's nothing like the tone on these big strings. And I said, yeah, but otherwise you're not going to be able to play at all and have no tone. So he didn't like what I had to say, but he knew that I was telling the truth. And I'm not the kind of person that was going to lie to Stevie. He knew that. So he started kind of paying attention to me. He goes, well, what do you think we ought to do? And so then I walked in. I said, we need to go to a lighter string, but something that'll give you the tone. And so I came up with the set, and it was a 11, 15, 19 plane, 28, 38, 58. And I called up my string manufacturer that I like to use, which was GHS. And I asked him to send me certain kinds of strings. And he was the kind of guy, Stevie was the kind of guy that when he would pluck his E string, he'd pluck it real hard and it wouldn't rattle or buzz, you know. So he needed something that was strong. And so I came out with this certain set that they make, you know, and that became the Stevie Ray Vaughan set of strings that we used. He started to save his fingers, you know, because they were bleeding. But during this time of the bleeding, I had to come up with this other idea, you know. I said, well, maybe we should super glue, you know, your fingers back, you know. And he goes, super glue what? And I said, I'll show you, you know. So I put some super glue on some skin that was coming off. And then I get my other hand and I put it on my hand and pull off some skin. And I would have like a Band-Aid. But it would last, you know, not like this other stuff that you could spray on, you know. So Stevie started doing that, but then when he ran out of skin, he was asking for Renee's skin. And that's when I thought, we gotta do something about this, you know, too much. So that's when I came up with the string idea, and that happened. So, but it was crazy like that.